In this episode, we take Rome 40 nautical miles inland up the Gordon River
to wash off her salty ways with some fresh water.
And I go kayaking and try to nearly kill myself.
Watch your angle number three. This is our absolute sweet spot here this morning. We're reaching up the west coast of Tasmania. We just cleared Low Rocky Point. We managed to crack off a little bit and we've just got a shy reach in about 9 to 11 knots of true wind speed. And the boat's doing basically bang 9 and a half knots. Current wind angle 60 degrees, true wind angle 90 degrees, and yeah. Mates was all the way down the traveller and everything's just doing its thing. It's pretty rare to get that mates to really just do its thing like that. The wind range to get it to flow nice is really only between sort of 35 and 65 apparent wind angle. So yeah, when you get a day like this, it's just, yeah, make the miles while you can. We're having a dream run at the moment.
Lately, because of all the stuff going on outside the house, you know, the pressure, the job, all those things that can weigh you down. You know, sometimes, just sometimes, you bring that home with you. And I understand, but you know, I want us to just stop for a minute and think about how much we have together.
Sailing up river things proven to be a little challenging.
So, tell me about it.
What's your angle?
I think we're up there.
I think we're stopped. We're up the creek with no wind.
No wind. It's come from behind. Here's a gust. All hands. Ease. Swing from the rig.
Pressure.
Got it!
man burns, there be woman burns.
I got one check for
Jack and Jude, and we trek inland through the bush to find them.
Then to finish up the sailing season, we got Rome off the west coast of Tassie around to Launceston and got a bit of breeze around the northwest, and got Rome up to like 22 knots in the middle of the night, which definitely woke us all up.
And that concludes our last episode. We're going to save some pennies and take a break, and then you can join us next year for the Pacific.